there, the Branford Fire Department came down, the North Haven Fire Department, the North Branford Fire Department. We received help from Teterboro Airport, Westchester County Airport, two people came to help Diane and I, CJ Fuji Construction, McMack Environmental, Department of Construction Services, the State Fire Marshal, Empire Paving helped us, Country Septic, the East Haven Fire Department Ladies Auxiliary. We had a priest from Our Lady of Pompeii who was there all day, St. Vincent de Paul Church, priest there all day, Governor Malloy, Lieutenant Governor Nancy Wyman came, Mayor DeStefano, Mayor Maturo, Representative Aldis, Frank Gentilesco,